could dress up to get love, but guess what? I'm never gonna be that girl who's living in a Barbie world. Could wake up and make up and play dumb, pretending that I need a boy who's gonna treat me like a toy. I know the other girlies wanna wear expensive things like diamond rings, but I don't wanna be the puppet that you're playing on a string. This queen don't need a king. Oh, I don't know what you've been told, but this guy right here is gonna rule the world. Yeah, that is what I'm gonna be, because I wanna be. No, I don't wanna sit still, look pretty. You get off on a 9-to-5 dream of picket fences and trophy wives, but no, I'm never gonna be, because I don't wanna be. No, I don't wanna sit still, look pretty. Mr. Right could be nice for one night, but then he wanna take control, and I would rather fly so low. The Snow White, she did right in her life, had 7 men to do the choice, 'cause that's not what a lady's for. The only thing a boy's gonna give a girl for free is captivity. And I might love me some vanilla, but I'm not that sugar sweet. Call me HBIC. Oh, I don't know what you've been told, but this guy right here's gonna rule the world. Yeah, that is what I'm gonna be, because I wanna be. No, I don't wanna sit still, look pretty. You get off on a 9-to-5 dream of picket fences and trophy wives, but no, I'm never gonna be, 'cause I don't wanna be. No, I don't wanna sit still, look pretty. Sure, I'm a pretty girl up in a pretty world, but they say pretty hurts, and I don't wanna sit still. I'm a pretty girl up in a pretty world, but no, I won't sit still, look pretty. Sure, I'm a pretty girl up in a pretty world, but they say pretty hurts, and I don't wanna sit still. I'm a pretty girl up in a pretty world, but no, I won't sit still, look pretty. Oh, I don't know what you've been told, but this guy right here is gonna rule the world. Yeah, that is where I'm gonna be, because I wanna be. No, I don't wanna sit still, look pretty. You get off on a 9-to-5 dream of picket fences and trophy wives, but no, I'm never gonna be, 'cause I don't wanna be. No, I don't wanna sit still, look pretty. Oh, I don't know what you've been told, but this guy right here is gonna rule the world. Yeah, that is where I'm gonna be, because I wanna be. No, I don't wanna sit still, look pretty. You get off on a 9-to-5 dream of picket fences and trophy wives, but no, I'm never gonna be, 'cause I don't wanna be. No, I don't wanna sit still, look pretty.
Myself a one-way flight. I gotta see the color in your eyes. You're telling
myself. Hi, my name is Betsy McConnell. I'm your 2016-2017 head cheerleader, and this is my farewell speech. To my parents, thank you for always grabbing my jacket or palms last minute for every game. Thank you for always supporting me through all my years of cheerleading. I appreciate you taking the time to come to every one of my games and competitions that you can. To the seniors, Aaliyah. You may have not cheered as long as some of us, but you have definitely earned your spot. You're so sweet, and cheering with you during high school has been so much fun, and I'm excited that you get to perform at State this year. You became a good friend in these past 3 years. Tesla, we've been cheering together since All-Stars, and now we're finally seniors. We've been through every step together, and now we're at our final competition. It's crazy to think that this is almost over. Thanks for always staying your sassy self. To my subgroup, Blair. I haven't known you very long, but you work so hard at all that you do. I honestly don't think I've ever met a nicer person than you. Don't ever change that, but you can't let anyone take advantage of that either. Kylie, you're always very determined and ready to get things done. That attitude will be helpful in the future. Facing with a freshman has been weird, but I guess that's what I get when I'm not very tall. You've done a great job so far, and I expect lots out of you in the years to come. Baby Grace, thanks for being my little sister during this year. Just know I'll take you and Hannah on Sonic runs next year, too. I'll miss you falling like Bambi practically every practice in your weird dance moves. To the coaches, Thank you for always pushing us to do our best no matter what, and for making up the best routines you possibly can. Thank you for 9 a.m. practices instead of 8 a.m. practices on some Saturdays. The extra hour of sleep really does help. Thank you for always believing in us and encouraging us at every practice or game. Thank you for dedicating your time to us on the weeknights and weekends. I've enjoyed having you all as my coaches the past few years. Bye. That's all.
Oh, crazy. Are you with me, baby? Let's be crazy.
Hey, my name is Aaliyah Files, and this is my farewell speech to my stunt group, Claire. If you cut your hair like these other girls, I'm going to kill you. And that's just that. But stay loving and nice, and always keep that smile on your face. To Lily P, stay goofy and full of life. I love it. And don't kill anyone. To Tesla, thanks for always being there when I need someone to complain to. Because 9 times out of 10, you were thinking the same thing. I really love getting closer to you these past few years. Have been great. We've had a few disagreements, but I wouldn't trade you or my son group for any other group. Yeah. To Betsy, you and Garrett are going to get married, no doubt about it. You're like the nicest one of us three. That just finds the good out of everything, and that's what I love most about you. To Natalie, stay humble and loving just as you are. I love it and keep working hard. Something good would eventually come out of it. To the coaches, thanks for pushing me to go harder and harder every practice. I really appreciated it and have learned a couple life lessons. Last but not least, thanks to my family, mainly my mom and my sister, for always making a way out of no way. Thanks for spoiling me. I know I'm very expensive. Thanks for taking me and picking me up after I wrecked my car twice. I love you guys, and thanks again for everything. Oh, and thanks to Faison and Carlin for nothing, just getting on my nerves. Thanks. Bye. Was that loud enough? Okay.
Now it ain't right if you ain't lost your mind. Yeah, I don't want easy, I want crazy. Are you with me, baby?
Hi, I'm Tesla Gadberry, and this is my last year. And I just want to say thank you to my mom for helping me every year to get this long hair up in a bun. And thanks for Coach Megan for helping doing that too. Thanks for my dad for always going out and buying me red lipstick when I either lose it or I just can't find it, and giving me food money. And thanks Betsy for being my glue to my Louise since fourth grade. It's our last year cheering together, and it's kind of upsetting because we've been together since the sixth grade in All Stars. And Aaliyah, hold up. Thanks for just being your crazy self and reading my mind and giving dirty looks to people who we don't like because they give us dirty looks, but that's our package deal. And to Claire, always be your crazy self. Thanks for taking my black eyes that I give you almost every practice. And to Lily, you're just crazy. And I love you. And to the coaches, thanks for pushing me every step of the way, even when I get down. You're always there to pick me back up. And to the rest of the girls, have fun next year. We won't have much fun because I won't be here, but that's okay. I'll come visit. This is it. Bye.
Zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. You're more like the way we rock it, so don't.
When you dance, 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 feel a good, good creeping up on you. So just dance.